You may have seen the video of a badger scaring a leopard or an otter, killing a caiman. There have been numerous cases where these fierce little creatures have managed to scare off even bigger predators. So, what makes them so fearless and aggressive? The Mustelids are a family of animals, among which are some of the most ferocious and aggressive species on the planet. They are equally renowned for their ferocity, their ability to take punishment, and their unbelievable gluttony. The family includes 60 different species, of which the most popular ones are badgers, otters, wolverine, and stoat. The stoat is the smallest member of this family, but this did not prevent them from hunting prey 20 times heavier. The wolverine is the second largest of the mustelids. Their ferocity, strength, and predatory ability are legendary. It is known that they are not afraid to face wolves or bears, which forces them to retreat. The giant otters are the largest member of this family and have razor-sharp teeth and are even known to kill caimans and can scare off a jaguar. And the most popular of all, the honey badgers. They're the most aggressive ones. These creatures don't even hesitate in attacking a lion. Its willingness to fight is at another level. And they all have one thing in common, being fearless. It's pretty obvious that it takes more than just guts to go after prey larger than yourself. Smaller predators need to utilize some crazy hunting techniques or possess a powerful weapon in order to bring down animals that outrank them in size. A couple of things that give these little guys such confidence includes very thick and tough skin, large powerful claws, sharp teeth powered by very strong and bone-cracking jaws. A badger's skin is about 1/4 of an inch thick, very tough, kind of rubbery, and covered in very coarse hair. It makes for an almost completely impervious hide and has been said to even stop arrows. Also, the badger's skin is loose, allowing it to twist around and bite an opponent that has grabbed it by the back of its neck. Likewise, an otter's fur is known to be the most dense in the animal kingdom. The long and strong claws are made for digging and climbing, which made formidable weapons as well, especially when employed by an animal as aggressive and fearless as a honey badger or a wolverine. Their teeth and jaws are so powerful that they can chomp right through a tortoise shell without a second thought. Also, few members of this family, like honey badgers, have a special anal gland that ejects a really, really bad-smelling liquid, which is often used to drive away predators. And most important of all, sheer aggression. They will literally attack anything. These guys live in an environment inhibited by many much larger predators like lions, hyenas, bears, and many others. After continuous battle against these predators, they've literally evolved to attack anything. Some species of mustelids, like badgers, are even known to be prone against deadly venoms. They're known to chew through deadly snakes and scorpions. They have aggressive immune systems which attack the bacteria as soon as it is discovered by the body. You probably got the idea why these guys are so fearless. If you ever come across one, never try to provoke these animals. They can easily outclass a human. So, how would you survive an attack by an irate member of this species? Well, that's a story for another amazing video.